Set, Saul DePaul. There, off and running. Beach Commander and Manassa Mahler flashing early speed. I Am Boomer is a neck back on the outside racing in the third spot as they head up out of the chute now. It's Manassa Mahler, I Am Boomer on the outside. Beach Commander now a neck back at the rail in third. Diamond Lad racing fourth by two. Al Alamon, five off the pace racing fifth. Then it's Henny Boy up the inside, six by a half. Saul DePaul is on the extreme outside the trailer. His skills coach, the first quarter mile was quick. 22 and 2/5 seconds coming out of that mile shoot and showing the way Manassa Mahler and Corey Lannery. They open up by a length and a half now on Beach Commander and Johnny McKee. They're racing second. I Am Boomer gains to the outside third. Diamond Lads in fourth. And Henny Boy rides the rail under Burrell in fifth. Couldn't quite squeeze through at the moment. Be back to skills coach Al Alamon and Saul DePaul at the back of the pack around the far turn half mile in 45 and 2/5 seconds. It's Manassa Mahler in front by a neck. I Am Boomer lapped on that one, waiting to pounce under Robbie. A gap of three back to Diamond Lad in third. Al Alamon's racing into fourth now. Henny Boy up the inside, getting through in skills coach. And the stretch dry still. A chilly Robbie Alvarado. And I Am Boomer, they go right on by to take the lead. They open up with authority by three on Manassa Mahler racing in second. And it's a late charge from Henny Boy getting going on the outside. Final furlong. I Am Boomer leads it by four. Henny Boy will pick up the pieces for second. I Am Boomer winning it by three. Henny Boy up for the place. Manassa Mahler third. Al Alamon fourth.